What are we doing?
You doing it again?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm Mike.
And I'm Ernest.
This is the show, if you didn't know, where we take the finest fashion in New Paltz High School and showcase it ferociously.
Ferociously. We take our New Paltz High School students, your very own New Paltz High School students that you may know, we let them rip the runway.
Rip
the
runway.
Get it.
Now.
Drums, please.
Sam Weinman.
The Weinster, coming in with a blue parka. In the summer, oh, he went the wrong way, but recovered, everyone.
All right, Julian McKinnon, a.k.a. Bubbles.
Bubbles McGee.
Did you see him on that tree, Ernest?
I did see him on that tree.
Spectacular.
Oh,
it's going to cost. I don't know.
It's going to cost some time.
Oh. Was that his phone?
That's a recovery.
No phones allowed. No phones allowed.
Oh, and he walks, a little doofy. Okay.
Ernest, why does he have different colored socks?
I don't know. It's a fashion trend. Oh, and throws a scarf, New Paltz. Here goes Maestro Poli.
Mike Strapoli. Coming in for the second episode. Notice the shoes. Shoes are just fine.
If you ever see him, it looks like wrinkled face.
Wrinkled face?
Oh, wrinkled face.
More
look
like
at him with the
beautiful baby skin.
Killing it.
From the man himself.
And thank you. This has been...
That was a really big crowd.
Ernest Figueroa.
Michael Strapoli.
See you next time, New Paltz.
All right. Now I see what happened is the way that people respond.